Muilola shana kumbiyo, votre niaka inde ichilema. Votre niaka inde ichilema. Muyeva ti, no, don't say no, haka inde ichilema, this, what, no. No. I know I've said things about haka inde ichilema. I know I've said things about haka inde ichilema. But to be honest with you, it's not as bad. It's not as bad. To be honest with you, it's not as bad. Not that it's perfect. It's not perfect, no. Mungeli is not an angel. He has got his weaknesses. But certainly, he's not as bad. He's not as bad. Some of the things that he, even myself were saying, it's simply, you know, the politics that I was playing at that point. But today, I'm giving you my honest truth from the bottom of my heart. He's not as bad. And I strongly believe he can do well as a leader. He can do well as a leader. He can lead this country. Not your toilet and that, no, HH the Tiateka. Kutiateka. So, imangana mkwato wafena wa Edgar Lungu. Votele ni haka inde ichilima. Haka tuteka fe win. If ine wa Edgar Lungu wale tuteka. Eh? Wa Edgar Lungu na wa tuteka. Wali tuteka wa Edgar Lungu. Wali tuteka. So, the way Edgar Lungu has ruled. If Edgar Lungu has ruled. Who knew Edgar Lungu would rule a country? Not even himself. Knew that he can rule the country. But he ruled the country. He's ruling us. Even today he's the president. So if he has ruled the country, why can't HH rule us? Why can't HH rule us? Don't listen to Akambui that your Tonga, what? That is, those are rants of a person who is desperate. A person who has lost his mind because he's desperate. When you are desperate, you lose your mind.